the way you, in your testimony, you said that the wrongdoing was just a small group of rogue bankers, and I'm asking you, was that banker who did that travel, and I don't know how many of these cases we have, with all those bankers, rogue bankers?
Yes, I would argue they were violating our policies. Now, as you say, we should have caught it. We should have had managers. We should have had control people who caught the fact that this was happening. But absolutely, they were wantonly violating our policies.
And the people who approved their travel, were they wantonly violating your?
I think in our investigation, what we found is that they were not intentionally doing so. They made mistakes in allowing that.
So the people who approved the travel were not rogue, but the people who did travel were rogue. Is that what you're telling the subcommittee?
Well, we did feel that this group of people were misleading at a certain level of management, misleading them as to this activity. So yes, these people were violating the policy intentionally and not, and obviously hiding that from their management.
This isn't hidden to me.